Were you that teenager that was in your room a lot of the time, just sort of like intensely watching sort of like dramas and like daydreaming into your own world?
It was like actually worrying how into Skins I was. I think that I've kind of based my personality around that. I remember there was an episode where Effy had these Topshop jeans that were like ripped from top to bottom, and I'd searched on eBay for hours trying to find them, and I wore them like every day with pride.